Do you think you could slaughter a pig? Watch it seize? Watch it bleed?
Oh gosh!
Do you think you could gut it, knowing that what's inside them is incredibly similar to what's inside us? You get to cook and eat it afterward, but what about you?